chants on top, and the from what you said, I've heard that you read it as gathered us together, he chose us, etc. But of course, it still stands on biblical similar phrasings of this and this are my commandments, the Ten Kedushim, and meaning, how does it relate to biblical theology of sanctity, if you have any thoughts about that? And what is really the essence of sanctity here, if you think there is a special meaning of it?
I don't know. I have not looked into this significantly enough yet. I think it's also, I think we felt this a little bit yesterday with dignity versus sanctity. Like, it's a little bit of a vague term, I think, even for the rabbis. It's used in so many different contexts, like, sacrifices and about people and status, that I'm not sure that it has, like, a very specific meaning, but it's obviously something that would be